This is the real reason Xehanort lost. It's not the strength of one's heart, it's just the strength of one's ass. Anyway, what part is this? 17? 17, I think. Let me check. Why the hell am I getting an ad from my own channel? I don't make any money from this. Yeah, this is part 17. Alright, so last week, on Friday, something came up. Family thing came up on Friday, and I lost the hour and a half that I had. Fine. Hopefully no family thing comes up today. And back at it. Let's see, we have two liches to go. One is like the water one. The next one is the one in San Francisco, which uses everything. And then after that comes Demon Tide and then Demon Storm. Yeah. Okay. And after Demon Storm, we can finally...
Let's try another portal. Aim for the ones wrapped in shadows.
Fight the org members. And then we won't really have that much left. Armored Xehanort is gonna take me so fucking long. Because I don't know how to read his movements. Oh, Sora, why?
Yeah. See ya! So long!
No, I missed. Yeah. I hate it when it's the weekend. I mean, I really don't. But I hate how I forget everything within the span of, well,
see ya.
A weekend, I guess.
It's over. Heal. Back off.
Yeah, get away from me, everyone.
See ya.
Oh, I forgot to say what the restrictions were. Level 1, crowd, no equipment, no items, no links. Give me a second, though. No links, no form changing, kingdom key only. Yeah, and a bunch of other stuff. It's in the description on YouTube. Fuck.
No way.
As soon as I missed, I was like... But I can do this. This isn't so bad. Alright, so now let me read through the restrictions. Crown level 1, no equipment, no items, no armor. I guess that's equipment. Kingdom Key only, no form changing, no stat boosts, no Keyblade leveling. No form changes, no links, no Kupo coins, no food. Sora's starving to death this run.
Fire! Fire! Heal! Take this! So long!
And I was just about to say, this thing doesn't want to split, but it did now.
Back off.
I mean, not really split, but go away.
Take this. So long.
Why does it have to do it in the middle of the finisher? It knows. This is some PS4 level AI.
Take this. Back off. See ya.
this might be a bad idea, but I'll do it anyway. Looks like it was a bad idea, because... Oh, no, the boss is, stunned.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Back off.
Got it. That was easy. Dude, that was its own fault. It summoned all those mobs, they all grouped up near me, and I just stunned dogging the crap out of them. Okay, next one is the last one. So, let's see how this goes. And this one's the worst, because he uses everything. And I rewatched my stream of up to this section and like a little bit onwards.
He must be hiding in there.
And yeah, this one uses everything. He uses the ice paralyzing thing. He uses the thunder discs. He uses the fire. It summons Neo Shadows. This one sucks heavily. But after this comes Demon Storm, or Demon Tide, and then Demon Storm. There's also a bird outside that won't shut up. So I apologize if you hear it. It's not my bird because both birds are unfortunately no longer with me. I'm really sad. That did not work out as I planned.
So long!
Yeah! Supposed to use ice, but I don't remember why.
It's over. Yeah, back off. Back off.
Ah, I knew it was gonna happen. Oh shit. Ah, the fucking Neo Shadows. Okay, well, I have a plan for Neo Shadows. If I could group them near me and use Thunder, not only would I get Thundaza ready, but the Thunder damage, the touch damage, should neutralize them pretty well. Not fair, my shot lock wasn't working.
Take this!
Why didn't I get fire from that?
Take this.
That's the Blizzard counter. It did it that time. That move is gonna fuck me up so bad. I don't know what bird is making that noise anyway. It's either one of those, like all red birds, or it's one of those, the birds with the red chest.
Yeah! See ya!
No, you don't. No win for you.
Yeah, back off.
What the fuck? Okay, maybe you should just kill the Neo Shadows first. Fuck, that thing headbutted me and I died. Why doesn't Shotlock work in the beginning? It's like unless I take a step forward, it won't work. Alright, I call bullshit. Sora is shocked on everything else except this thing.
It's over!
Back off! Back off! Take this!
I hate these things. And I can't just not pay attention to the Lich, or else I'll die from that. And if I don't pay attention to Neo Shadows, they'll get me. So I just need to get lucky and hope they group together. So it's really the only way I can win this. Okay, a step forward. Fine.
It's over.
No, you don't.
See ya. Back off.
That's not the real one. Where's the real one? Oh, there it is. Damn it, they didn't get him. I was hoping that Thundaza would get everyone. Oops. I used that.
Gotcha.
Motherfucker.
See ya.
As soon as my MP comes back, you guys are fucked. Does the rain clouds here too? I guess it really does do everything. Oh, why did I get thunder?
Fucking
hate this thing. Uh-oh, I'm totally dead. Yeah, I heard the wind. Alright, guess save thunder for that part instead of the first wave. Critical is coming soon, according to the co-producer. Oh shit. Great, it better not come before I'm done with this challenge, because I don't want to drop it in order to do critical. I'm also not sure if I'm going to do these same restrictions for critical, because no form changes sucks. Like, I'm kind of okay with Kingdom Keyomi, but form changing, man, like, I need it badly. Because second form would be very helpful. I'm also totally gonna die. No question about it. I don't even... Oh, there it is.
Back off.
I know I said I shouldn't waste my magic for that wave, but... I don't have a choice. Oh, I even got thunder, so maybe I can use that.
So long!
God damn it. What the fuck? Hopefully this will nerf Sora a bit. What do you mean nerf Sora? This challenge is already gruesome. What critical mode should do at least is do the damage scaling. Also, is my microphone working? Because I never checked. Oh yeah, it's working. Okay. Yeah, so it should change the damage scaling to make it a little bit better. Also, Lump of Horror absolutely sucks, and they need to neuter its defenses badly. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Summoning more now? Good. That's what I want.
Yes! It's over! Back off!
Everyone gather around.
Back off!
Fucking morons. Ow.
Heal!
Oh, bullshit that that got me. Yeah, whatever. Ice will be the worst thing to see here. Oh, I got an item? Man, Nominate Oblivion was right. This thing gets really spammy in the late fight. It's not summoning more, is it? Okay. Ah, the dodge roll, why? At least I've got a better idea at how to do this now. There's like no way, unless I kill all the Neo Shadows and get lucky with that. And even if I do that, I'm betting the ice move will annihilate me.
Back off! Take this!
And the Monsters Inc. one was really the easiest.
Back off!
Motherfucker! I fucking hate these things! Alright, new plan. Shotlock while it's summoning. That way I can at least get that out. The point is to just damage it to that second threshold where I'll summon more Heartless. Bullshit, that got me. Just kill me. So how's it going, Chaz? Play any card games lately? How's Jaden doing? Is he still a pathetic Slifer slacker? Thing I like is that you can use every Keyblade because every Keyblade feels equal. I wouldn't go that far, but some are useful. They all have their unique uses.
Take this!
Where'd it go?
Yeah, it's over.
Jaden, you slut. Little known fact, in the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX manga, Chaz actually did defeat Jaden. What the fuck?
See ya! Back off! Back off! Take this!
Damn it, I didn't get enough eye frames from that Fandaza. But that's about what I have to do. Fucking Neo Shadows. It's so annoying.
Yeah, back off.
But also, while Chaz did beat Jaden, I think the next part was Chaz versus
It's over.
What was his name? Cyrus's brother. What was his name? Zane. It was Chaz versus Zane. Chaz got fucking destroyed. Didn't even make Zane lose one life point. That's how bad that duel was for Chaz.
Back off! Yeah! See ya!
Fucking Neo Shell.
Back off! Yeah! Back off! Thunder!
Okay, I want to know what happened there. Let me check. That's bullshit that I died there. You know these blocks with the letters at Toy Box World? Oh yeah, I've seen people make them say different things and just taking a picture of it. But yeah, what about them? You know that car in Toy Story World has A137 on it?
It's over!
Talk about attention to detail.
Yeah.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Back off!
I failed. I have absolutely failed.
It's over.
Now I have to deal with this Neo shit. Fuck. I wanted to say Neo Shadow cunts. You saw where it said nigger in front of the toys? I think I saw that one. I didn't need all this HP anyway.
It can't be.
This boss fight sucks. Like, I want to reiterate, this boss fight really sucks. So much. Although it's mainly my fault because I keep losing track of it. It's only 2.5 life bars. It can't be this hard. Of course, one of them got me.
Yeah, so long.
What happened there? Did I hit it?
See ya.
That was interesting. Okay, hopefully this railing here doesn't get in the way of this. Well, kind of did. Bullshit! I just can't do this. I mean, I can do this, but I need so much luck to be able to do this. I can take off the first bar, but then the next two bars are insane because of these fucking Neo Shadows.
Take this! Yeah.
Yeah, just stay there.
Later! So long!
Okay, now comes the second summon.
Back off! Strike! Back off!
Oh, I saw it doing the wind! God damn it! Every single magic it does, it's just too strong. Alright, fuck going after it. As soon as it summons, I'm just gonna stay at the bottom and just thunder as much as I can. Yeah, that one I knew. Why can't there be a give up option? Just retry the entire fight. And don't fucking tell me giving up already, Sora. I don't give a shit. It's no use. Alright, Neo Shadow cunts, get over here. I'm about to kill you and your families. I think the Thunder Disc got me. Yeah, that or the wind. See? I just have too many enemies to deal with. There's no way to really loop it. No, you don't.
See ya. Go!
Shot lock from this tree.
So long. Back off. Back off. Take this.
I don't see what it's doing next. Oh, it's doing fine. Okay, Thunder Discs. Okay.
It's over.
See, now this is more manageable. Fuck off. Ah. Oh, God, why? What's the time of US right now? Where I am, it's 2:43. I have about 2 hours and 20 minutes left to stream.
So long.
This boss sucks. Shadows.
Back off. Back off. Done Thunder! Back off!
Okay, two more gone. I'm out of magic.
Yeah, so long. Heal. Back at you.
I dodged through the block too soon. Fuck.
No way.
Yeah, I just didn't get enough of the shadows and the thunders. Is Trump still alive? Yeah, he's still alive. Still a thing. I wonder who's gonna run for the next president. Just kill him. Fuck, bitch! I just want to get through this. Why is it so hard? It's a wonder that he hasn't been shot yet. Well, Secret Service is a thing.
So long!
Anyway, enough about politics. I don't stream for politics. I stream for the Kingdom Hearts games. Yeah.
Yeah. See ya.
And I'm dead. Man, Kanye will be your next president. It's the spammy Lich. Yeah, this Lich sucks. Not only does it spam magic, it fucking summons so many Neo Shadows that it annoys the crap out of me. I've got an idea on how to deal with it, but it's not working too well. I also reacted too slow to that.
It's over! Got him! Later!
Are you kidding me?
Yeah! Take this!
Yes, I made it.
See ya.
Right before.
Take this.
I think I somehow got out of it of spawning the first group of Neo Shadows. Mother. Just know a Neo Shadow's gonna snipe the crap out of me. Sora, that's a tree, not a fucking lich. There it is. Yeah, it didn't spawn the next group. It's supposed to spawn the next group. Man, you were not kidding about spamming Lich. This thing sucks. Ah, Why? Oh, my ass, please. I'm dead, yeah.
No way.
Well, suck as a good developer said no one ever. So that critical mode, huh? It's gonna happen, right?
See ya.
Okay, that's one. Yeah. Now two. Now comes the next wave of Neo Shadow.
So long. Back off.
Still can't believe I only get regular, like, second form from that. I should have gotten Thundaga. The Thundaza. What the fuck? Crit mode is rumored to release pretty soon. It's probably gonna release before I fucking finish this challenge, because this fucking Lich. I've been here for 30 minutes. I've been falling for 30 minutes now. I guess for me it's failing, not falling. Fuck.
Yeah, it's over.
I don't care. Nah, it's too far away. And it's cluttered by all that crap.
Take this! Back off!
Please do your next spawn. Okay, I think it's doing it. Nope, it's not doing it. Sora, aim for the fucking... I'm going to be the first one who does a speedrun on Critical just so I can say I held a world record. It will most likely release before I finish KH3 level 1 since I do Kingdom Key only, but without stupid restrictions, but I'm in early game still. By the way, neat, Google just created a meme machine. I mean, my mom created a meme machine when she gave birth to me, so...
So long!
She was ahead of the game by 20-something years. Yeah. I hate how much shit there is here that has shot lock.
It's over.
It's distracting me so much. Boy, I'm so hungry. See ya, Chad. Okay, it's back up there. It's about to spawn more.
Back off! Take this! Yeah. Yeah. Back off! Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Back off! Yeah. See ya!
Fuck the Neo Shadows! I swear, I'm about to go rage form and just start throwing my controller into places. The jump height from Neo Shadows is ridiculous. Dude, the damage from Neo Shadows is ridiculous. It's also not fair that they can just dash at you from anywhere. I blocked too soon. Fuck. Story of my life in this channel. I knew that they'd back attack you. I had a feeling they would, but, you know, hope they wouldn't.
Yeah, so long!
This pole might get in the way of my shot.
Go!
Sora, where the fuck are you aiming? I don't even see the Lich. Oh, I think it's up top? Oh, good. Summon more.
Back off! Thunder!
Okay, now everyone touch together while thunder. Fuck off.
No way.
Story of Scrub's life, play stupid challenges. I don't know why I'm still doing this. I should have quit, like, what part is this, 17? I should have quit 18 parts ago. Even if I do, like, beat the Neo Shadows and everything, I'm still totally fucked for after that, because I don't know his patterns and stuff.
Yeah! It's over!
Should have quit 3 years ago. Nice.
Back off!
Oh wow, I actually parried that. Fuck off.
Back off! Take this!
It can't be.
Take this, my suicide! And then I slit my wrists. Sideways for attention, vertical for results. Am I right? You gotta be so accurate with that first flash step.
Back off!
Dude, I fucking hate these Neo Shadows. That double HP boost was for nothing. I wasted all that time in Final World for nothing. God damn it, they tag team me. I'm at a loss. I don't know how to deal with them. Because if I just go for the Lich, the Neo Shadows will back attack me. If I go for Neo Shadows, Lich kills me. The only way I can ever hope of getting them is if I just somehow... Actually, I've got an idea. I just thought of an idea. Probably won't work though, but we'll see.
Take this.
I'll try to arrow them first, so that way they all bundle together, and then I'll use thunder. You shall wander forever. Ah, yes, young motherfucker is here after you win. I think I also aimed at that bottom Neo Shadow, which will... Oh, great, I aimed at three of them.
It's over!
Everyone gather around.
Back off!
Did it work?
Back off!
Oh no, the clock, it's signaling my death. Please, no.
Heal!
There's two Neo cunts left.
See ya.
I also don't know if it spawns more. Probably would. As soon as I was in the air. Okay, so that arrow strategy did actually work better. Maybe I should just try that. Arrow to bunch them together, and then thunder to, you know, thunder. You shall wander forever. At this rate, I definitely will wander forever.
Yeah. See ya. It's over!
I knew you would die. I mean, like, that's 80, 90%, 95% chance of happening, you know? Or hopefully I didn't get the bomb. So dead, yep. Looks like I did get the bottom instead of the Lich. Damn it, I don't even get to try my plan until it summons the second wave of the shadows.
Yeah! Back off!
Okay, now it goes there.
Back off!
The fucking street lamp blocked the Lich. Dude, we gonna do the Scala combo? Hey, can you please summon more? Good.
Back off!
I think you got the Lich, but then it did the fake and the shot lock missed. I like how one Neo Shadow actually jumped in front of the attack. Dude, I knew it was up. If I had items, you know, if the Scala combo would actually work. I can't do the Scala combo because I don't have second form access. It's no limits. There are no form changes.
See ya!
Oh man, this is way easier. I should have done that instead.
Yeah.
Okay, here comes the second group, hopefully. Yes.
Back off! Back off!
I mean, seemed to work better.
Back off!
One fucking Neo Shadow hanging around the Lich. What an asshole. Thunder discs, let's get out of there, and somehow I block juice. Okay. This shit is sadly based off a humanoid boss, it seems. Revenge value. Alright, so welcome to the next 2 hours of this stream. I'm calling it right now. I'll only beat this at the end of the stream. I'm calling it right now. Okay, everyone get away from me. Sora, what the fuck? Aim at the Lich.
So long.
Okay, now it'll go up top. Yep.
Back off. Take this. Back off!
No, you don't. You're not getting away. I got some doggo. Did I miss? Uh-oh. Did I dodge that wind somehow? There's still three left. What the fuck? Chip and Dale be like high after this. That's crazy when you think about it. How is it that I'm in the sleeping or whatever, and yet the phone I have access to? Even in the past, I have access to Chip and Dale.
Back off!
The phone shows communications through time, no matter if you're in the past or present. I really wish I could Lingering Will stun lock it. That'd be great.
Back off!
Okay, next group.
Back off! It can't be.
I think he used wind on me. Well, the pathway to the void has connection services, I guess. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, this Lich is a piece of shit.
Yeah.
it wasn't there. Oh, gosh, please. Fuck off.
Take this! Back off! Back off! Thunder!
No way.
Oh, my God. So we're going to save Kairi. Can we just leave behind Axel at this point? We don't need to save him. And then Axel busts through and he's like, are you kidding me? Do you have any idea how popular I am? You can't leave me behind. Sora using thunder in the ring.
Yeah, take this. Back off.
Just want to die. I can't do it. Like, I cannot come up with any reasonable way to kill everything here. Unless I get super lucky. But they never group up together. Also didn't block correctly.
It's over!
You can block the wind. I always thought you couldn't.
Take this.
Real game changer here. Locked on the wrong thing. Well, Nominee, any ideas? Because as soon as you take off like a quarter of the first bar, Lich starts going spammy and summoning a bunch of assholes. And you take off the next half and it's like, oh, let's summon more assholes and be even more spammy. Damage scaling, Osaka, please.
Back off!
That move will be the worst. I'm telling you, even after I clear out all the shadows, I'm still fucked because... I know me, like, I'm gonna clear them all out and I'll die to something stupid. Summoning its next move.
Back off! Back off!
No way!
See, I'm not sure what got me there. Oh, it launched the water as soon as it split. If I freeze these Neo Shadows, how long would they stay frozen? I wonder.
So long.
I doubt it would be forever.
Got him.
ran into that. I can imagine crit being stupid, like it being KH2 crit, except you have no damage scaling. AKA fuck level 1. Dude, it's gonna be like Birth by Sleep JP level 1. That's how bad it's gonna be. Chip damage to everything. You know, like, I've fought this boss probably 40 times by now. But still, like, I haven't learned anything, I'm pretty sure. Like, I haven't learned any strategy for this boss. The Neo Shadows are too fucking annoying.
It's over. Back off.
Okay, so it launched water that time.
Back off.
Hey, can you two like touch? Please. Fuck, that was the last one. That was the last Neo Shadow, and it had one health. And of course, I got hit. Why didn't you choose standard level 1? I don't know why. Thinking like, oh, maybe people want to see something interesting. Let's just slap on a bunch of these restrictions, and I'll do that. You know? Maybe people will finally be interested in my channel. No, it's still as dead as it always is. The other reason being I saw other people do this game, or at least some of the bosses in this game with these restrictions, and I'm like, oh, you know, it's probably not that bad. It was that bad.
Back off!
My turn.
Back off. Back at you.
I heard it that time. And I was trying to be ready. Oh shit, I did it! They're all gone. Okay. How am I gonna do this?
Back off!
Fuck. I can't believe it. They're all gone for once. Just for safety, I'm gonna heal up.
Yeah. See ya. Strike. Win.
Well, it'll probably fall.
Yeah. So long.
God damn it. The wind sucks the most. Oh, I don't care if you get me. Wait for it.
Gotcha.
Okay, a little more.
Yeah.
You've got to be fucking kidding me. I told you I'd do something stupid. Okay, but it's good to know that after I get through the Neo Shadows, it's a lot easier. And there is a way, there is a bit of a pattern that I just figured out. He does three moves, and then after that, he's a little bit, idle.
See ya!
Learning experience. And what also I've learned is he only summons once. That was, well, actually, after he gets through the first two waves of summoning, he doesn't summon anymore. Okay, everyone gather up. Oh no, why did I second form? Great, kill me. Seriously, this looks as BS as Marluxia on level 1. Which Marluxia? The Chain of Memories level 1? Or Rechain of Memories starting deck? Or Data Marluxia at level 1? I always thought Data Marluxia and Absent Silhouette Marluxia were insanely difficult on level 1, because it's like, you get hit once and you're fucked. I can't believe I actually cleared them all. And my prediction was right. That I did actually end up getting fucked in the end.
Back off! Back off!
I think I just heard two deaths. Calm, I have no idea how Rechain Marluxia on level 1 is. Let me think. Okay, like, he doesn't... No, I think it's still bad. It's pretty bad, because if he hits you with that double scythe move, you're dead, most likely. Not to mention his combo will kill you, so you'd pretty much have to no damage him on level 1. Very little room for error. Don't even like Proud Mode and Rechain. Proud Mode and Rechain does nothing other than adding a little bit more health to the bosses. It does absolutely nothing. Actually, you can, but... can't fool me multiple times.
Back off!
Lightning discs are the worst. And arrow. Arrow's also bad. Oh, fucking stop. Risky. Well, that backfired. No, come on, it double winded. It's crazy. I haven't seen it use double wind before. You can't full scrub, but you can cheap kill him. True, you can do that. That's perfectly viable. I will only be angry if you abuse it over and over again. And the first chance I get, I'm gonna fucking rip your head off for cheap killing me.
Take this! Go! Yeah! Ha ha!
Oh, I'm fucked. Because I didn't do it in time.
Back off!
Oh, I still got it. Nice.
Back off! Back off!
Please.
Heal! Thunder!
God, why? I'm dead, for sure. Yeah, the water gun. I knew he was going to kill you, but I thought it was because you healed in the middle of one of his moves, not because he literally spams magic. I thought he only uses that three times, and then he goes idle after he teleports. So I guess I thought wrong. Also blocked too soon. Just kill me. It's not worth losing half my health. Alright, well maybe. You know what? Let's not give up here. Giving up already, Sora. Come on, you're stronger than that.
Back off. Yeah. So long. Yeah.
Just want to see young motherfucker. I want to kick his ass. I think it used wind on me. Yep, it did use wind on me. If I somehow hit that, like, 10% chance of killing everything, that's my only chance of winning. Don't.
See ya!
Damn, I used too much shot power for this. Okay, it's going to die.
Back off! Back off!
Guys, please, leave me alone.
Strike! Heal!
Damn it, there's four left. I'm so bothered. Didn't get to focus siphon in time there. Oh, I don't have focus siphon. I just realized. Well, shit. Sora, back off, Lich, no you. This fight in a nutshell. I mean, that is literally this fight. The Lich is just doing its job, and Sora already cheated almost all hearts out, and it's almost dying already. True, I guess I'm the bad guy, you know? Everyone dies, and this thing is just doing its job. But here's Sora, thinking he fucking has the right to meddle between life and death. He's like, hey, listen, those are my friends, so can you not send them to hell?
Back off! Gotcha!
Fucking Lich. Gonna summon again.
Back off!
Oh god, the wooden fly. Where is it?
See ya! Yeah, it's over!
Damn, I saw the water coming at me. I can't stay far away or else it'll use wind. I can't stay close or else it'll use those discs and fire and whatever else. It's like... very little room for error. And so far it's been mostly error. Okay, but I think it's going up anyway. Yep, summoning more.
Back off! Back off!
Man, that thunder damage thing is actually really cool. I'm glad it exists. Oh crap. This thing still has full fucking health. Like, how did you survive everything that I threw? Well, maybe what I can do, I can just dodge roll fucking forever. I can just try that. Just dodge roll until my magic comes back. Not like I have any other option.
Yeah. Back off!
Yeah. Oh, God. All right, can you, like, get that thunder damage again? That'd be nice.
Back off!
Good, they're all dead. Stalling actually worked.
Back off! Heal!
Okay. I guess this is BBS after all. Fucking hell. Why am I so dumb? Why do I even try to dodge those? Like, I mean, not dodge those. Why do I try to block those? Like, just dodge roll, you fucking idiot. I stop dodge rolling and try to block. I like how literal death is not immune to arrow. Dude, Aqua isn't immune to arrow. I don't think young Xehanort is immune to arrow. I think, I'm not sure if final Xehanort is immune to arrow or not. I think a lot of the bosses in this game just aren't immune to arrow. Unless they're heavy. Okay, so now I've got a new idea. If I, at some point, just, you know, don't kill all the Neo Shadows, just run around and wait for MP to come back.
See ya!
No need to be an idiot. Okay, so more.
Back off.
Why? I didn't want to form chain. Just kill me. I deserve to die. I think Mansex is immune. I might be I think Mansex is immune. I might be mistaken though. So we've been here for over an hour now, but I've developed some strategies at least. And let's be honest, I wasn't gonna get past Demon Tide today anyway. I knew for sure. Okay, well I didn't know for sure, but I had a good feeling I wasn't gonna get past it. Hey, I'm not even gonna reach it at this point. The spammy Lich, that's what we call this thing.
Back off!
Oh, please summon or something. Can't believe it didn't summon. It should have, but it didn't.
See ya.
Now it will. And now I'll probably die in the middle of this. Wait, why isn't it summoning? Yeah, that Neo Shadow got me. Demon Tide has way too much HP. It's got like 15 bars of HP, and then when there's 5 or 6 left, it goes into phase 2, and I'm so fucked for phase 2. Because I don't know how to dodge its moves or predict its attacks.
It's over!
Fucking Axel. It's all his fault we're in this position.
Yeah.
Actually, it's everyone's fault. Fucking Keyblade wielders, and they can't beat one fucking Terranoid.
Back off!
Alright, here comes the next group.
Back off! Back off!
Fucking got me. No, stop.
Back off!
Okay, go touch, whatever. Alright, now for MP to recharge. I'm just run around. Oh, come on, why? Hurry up before the discs! Okay, I'm far away from you, don't bother me. You can have Axel's heart, it's okay. You know what I don't remember? When I die, did it say, or when I start the battle, does it say free Lee's heart or free Axel's heart? Because I have no idea which one it was talking about. Oh, it sniped me with the wind. It's Aqua's fault, she didn't fight Terranoid, she didn't fight the Heartless Tornado, she just stood there. That is the bane of every Kingdom Key only players. Phase 2. I know, give fucks. Get back Axel's heart. Yeah, it says get back Axel's heart, I guess. He really isn't called Lee anymore, it's just Axel.
Yeah. Take this.
English version is inaccurate anyway. At least they got one hit in. Okay, good. Next spawn.
Back off. Strike. Take this.
Oh my god, what got me? Probably the water. I can remember the information for Terranoid in this version. Beat Xehanort to take back your body. True. Biggest lie of Kingdom Hearts. Beat Xehanort and take back your body. Second biggest lie of Kingdom Hearts is the 0.2 trailer at the end of Birth by Sleep secret episode. Like, it looks so interesting. It's like, oh, here's something from Kingdom Hearts 1, here's Riku over the lighthouse, or clock tower.
See ya.
And then it's like, oh, here's Riku during the whole 413 Roxas stuff. And we got the actual game, and it's like, oh yeah, none of that was included. Because, you know, why would we include it?
It's over! Back off. Back off.
I'm glad thunder damage is a thing though. Otherwise, fights with mobs would be so difficult.
Yeah. Yeah. Back off.
Nah, it's too risky. I also can't do anything. That was dumb. I don't know why I did that. I also took off half of my health. That doesn't seem fair. I'm so dead. Or not. I'm good. Relaxed. Fine. Just thunder these fools and then, yeah. I'm good. Just gotta focus on the Lich over there. Oh, bullshit. Meanwhile, German version, and I assume Japanese, never check that one. Can't read Japanese. Says, defeat Xehanort who took over Terra's body. Or something like that. BBS Volume 2, greater than 0.2. And then they didn't even use all the concepts from that timeline compilation. Yeah, I was too slow. Too slow. Too slow. Gotcha. Just kill me.
Yeah. See ya.
It can't be.
How does only one heart come out of Sora when he dies? Although I guess at this point in the game it's only one heart. So that makes sense. Shot lock did not function there. There we go. I feel like the shot lock thing is slower for some reason. Like it takes the menu a little longer to come out. Okay, now it'll do its double spawn.
Back off! Win! Back off!
I think I got the Lich in there. Yeah, I did get the Lich in there. Sorry, just let everyone die, I don't care. Lich, I feel mean. Roxas too slow, Sora get wrecked. Roxas too slow, Sora get wrecked. Yeah. Oof. What else can I talk about? The shot lock didn't work that time. There we go. So yeah, I've been, I rewatched my, randomizer for a chain of memories. I don't remember who said it. It was either you or Nightblade. But you're like, days randomizer or days panel randomizer when. And then I've been looking into the panel codes for days. Have not found the codes I need though. What I have found were codes that let you change what panels are in your inventory. But yeah, just kill me.
It can't be.
But not codes to change what's actually in your panels. So I can change what goes in my inventory, but not really what goes in my menu for panels. And the codes look so weird. Level 101. I haven't tested that actually. But I assume it's cap.
Back off.
Just like how if I put past 120 panels for the code, it doesn't really give me anything past 120. It just says 120. How do you like the back attack? Fucking bitch. Alright, you're spawning, right? Just say yes. Good.
Back off! Take this! Back off! Back off!
Damn it. I can't use any more magic. And I'm at full HP somehow. Well, so much for full HP.
Back off! Take this! Yeah, it's over.
I think I got them all. Fuck it. I'm staying away and I'm gonna heal. I saw that wind coming. We got them all. Sora, what the fuck?
Back off.
God damn, spamming Lich sucks.
See ya.
That almost got me. I didn't even see it. Not falling for these lightning discs again. You've got to be kidding me! Why double wind? It almost never does that. How fucking smart is this thing to use double wind like that? Actually, is it possible that there isn't actually a value in the game for panels equipped? It can't be. That's impossible. There's got to be a RAM memory address for each panel position.
Take this.
I mean, look at Chain of Memories. Like, there were codes there for every address in your deck. Even the second and third decks. Where is it? that is.
It's over.
Okay, I think it's spawning again, which is good.
Back off. Win.
Damn it! I saw that water coming for me, and I just couldn't dodge it. Let's see, I just assume this is some ultra overcomplicated shit where they have all abilities located in Rox's data and they have them locked by default and they just add some code string to the panel items that tells the game to unlock that stat, magic, or ability when equipped. But there is no actual address for that shit. There has to be an address for that shit. I just can't figure it out because the codes are written so weird.
Take this.
Like, to explain why it's weird, some codes start with like 914 something something something, and then they end with D2000 like 10 times. But then other codes, they end with like DF00 and like so on and so forth.
Back off! Back off! Strike!
God, I heard that wind coming.
Back off.
Damn it. It was risky and I shouldn't have, but I did. I have no idea about programming, but I can't really think of anything else. However, that is counter to some panels being limited to shape. My assumption is I just can't figure out the correct code. I have also gotten to a point where I would enter a code and it would crash the game, and I have no idea why. I have had that happen before.
Back off! Back off! So long.
So Lich is in the counterattack. Oh, there we go.
Back off. Back off.
Oh god, I just ran right into it without realizing. That was the most damage I ever did. Actually, how do you check memory addresses? On the DesMum emulator, there's an option in tools that lets you use RAM search, and it shows you all the memory addresses. It doesn't tell you what they do, obviously, but it just lists them all out. And then whenever you do an action, they can change in value sometimes.
Yes.
And by using RAM search, you can check, like, oh, which value got changed, which value didn't change. So I keep like putting in a panel and taking it out of one slot, and it's saying that like 2,000 memory addresses changed. So I have no idea what it is. There was only 120 panels, so it cannot be that much. It's also 4, by the way. I've made no progress today, other than that first Lich. Oh, please spawn.
Back off! Back off!
Fuck off.
No way.
But yeah, so I keep checking the memory addresses, and I'm like, okay, put a panel in, this many things change. Take a panel out, that many things change. And it's so weird, because whenever I do that action, that change happens to so many memory addresses. I end up with, like, I think the lowest I narrowed it down to was, like, 100 and... No, it couldn't have been 130. It was, like, 200-something. I meant to block, but I dashed.
Later. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Look.
Yeah. As you can see, it really is hard to figure it out.
Back off! Take this! Back off!
I'm fucking... I wonder how much stuff changes when doing something recoded. Haha, I get it, because they hack things there too. It's all about codes. Yeah, I have no idea. I'm assuming... What can you change in recoded? I assume you could change what's in your deck. I'm pretty sure you can change your deck also for BBS, like on a PSP emulator. I'm pretty sure there's codes for that as well.
See ya!
What the fuck? I hate you, Neo Shadows.
Back off.
Look at this, I'm already on red health.
Back off. Back off! Heal!
Nope, didn't mean that. My bad. Hang on, let's get out of here. Because I technically did not hurt anything by doing that. Well, I deserve to die anyway. Dude, this boss fight sucks! Is it possible that they have multiple things separate? Like, one address is panel, equipped or not. One is what slot, and one is Rox's data. I assume the reason why was because I was in the menu, and it was doing that because it's like, oh, what do we show in the menu? Like, what panel do we show? So that's probably why.
See ya!
So yeah, something like that. But there could be other reasons.
Yeah, so long.
Spawn the third group, second group, I mean.
Back off. Yup.
Yeah, just get thundered again, please.
Back off! Heal!
Oh, wow. Thought for sure that would have been the end. I mean, I'm so gonna die anyway. The wind or some other bullshit. Like that. Okay, just gotta keep my eye on the Lich and watch out for what it does. Like, water is not difficult to dodge. Thunder, pretty bad. I blocked instead of dodge rolled. Whoops. This is kinda dumb. Yeah, how do you think I feel? I'm still playing this. And I can't even call this a failed stream because I actually did make progress. I beat the pirate ship one. Or, I guess since I didn't save, I can just delete this and we'll pretend that the stream never happened.
It's over!
But yeah, this boss is pretty dumb. Thank God it's only 2 bars of health. Why didn't you save? Well, for this very reason.
Back off!
That was a waste of an arrow.
Back off! Win! Take this!
Damn it, the one near Shadow sniped me. I can't do it. Like, these Neo Shadows are so fucking annoying. Like, at least in Frozen, when it was the reindeer, they weren't so bad. Because I was able to stay in the air, and those Neo Shadows cannot reach you. Or those reindeer cannot reach you that high up. But these Neo Shadows cheat.
Back off! Yeah! See ya! Yeah! Yeah! Gotcha!
Yeah! Yeah! Okay, I think it's spawning. Yeah, I got a good chunk.
Back off! Heal!
The sole purpose, or the sole way for me to survive is by them touching. Which is so weird. What? This fight is so dumb. Like, it's insane how stupid it is on this difficulty with all these restrictions and shit. At least dodge roll has some good iframes.
Back off!
Okay. I think that's the last one.
Back off.
Heal.
Okay. All of them are gone now.
Take this. Blade. Strike.
Let's just shut off again.
Yeah, back off. Back off. See ya. Fire.
Finally. Did it. All right, this stream isn't failed now. God, what a fucking annoying fight. Alright, enjoy some cutscenes, because I need to go pee. See ya.
Well, Sora, I'd say we've been to every world that we can visit.
But we're one short. Where's Kairi's heart?
Gee, I wish I knew.
You!
Hmm?
All that gallivanting through the sleeping worlds, and yet you learned nothing.
What?
Dream by dream. You nearly buried yourself in the dark of sleep, and now you're at it again. The Lich you've been fighting, it's not like other Heartless. It exists to usher hearts down to the depths of darkness. If you chase it, you will condemn your heart to that same abyss.
You're wrong. My heart is strong.
What do you think the power of waking is? It's for traversing hearts to reach worlds. Not for traversing worlds to reach hearts. There's a high price to pay for wielding such power foolishly.
So what? You're worried about me now?
No. There's no saving you.
Huh.
You've paid the price, and it lies at the bottom of the abyss.
Wait!
Oh! Sora!
Oh.
Hurry, Sora! The way to the Keyblade graveyard is open! Chipper and I found a new path!
Ha ha! Of course! That's the one place we haven't checked yet!
Off we go!
Hey, I'm back from my pee. No failed scream, Strub. You can't... Strub? Strub. Sora the Strub. Welcome back to part 19 of this challenge by Sora the Strub. No failed stream, Scrub. You can't delete this. Let's see. Okay? Please, Square, please patch revenge value of this boss. I want to see some Scala combo. Upward spiral into air step true
Thanks,
combo.
Kyrie.
Good thing this ain't Days. Roxas dodge roll has zero iframes. I feel like Days lacks some iframes.
Let's go after him.
Chip and Dale, we somehow find a way out of this. You know what's weird? How did Jiminy, you know, like, how did he get with Sora into the afterlife? This doesn't make sense. Because that's where we chased everyone, right? To the afterlife. Okay, well, this is not a failed stream now. I have to include this. Can't wait for this shit on critical mode, but I assume on critical mode, things will be a lot better. Okay, I'm pretty sure I will not need wind at all. What did I get also? I think I got a blizzard upgrade. Magic lock on, assist friends, because... Hang on. Okay, get rid of magic flash. And focus siphon. Because I'm going to be relying on focus and shot lock in order to win this one. Donald, you have cure, fire, damage siphon, more team commands. I wish you had more of those. You don't really, like, need anything. Share prizes. We can get rid of that. Hyper healing, damage control, defender. More team commands is one more. Hurl the shield. Hop on a shield and slide. You don't need that. More team attacks. And looking good. And now I will be in... Not this set. I don't think I'll need water good. How much is this? This is 22 MP. Where's Blizzaga? That's 24. I'll go with Blizzard over water, I guess. Fuck me. I hate sneezing on stream. Right. This fight is where you learn Kuraga. But I have Fireaga, Blizzaga, Thundaga. Anyway, he was there when Sora fought Roxas, at least in theory. Man, remember when we thought we would delete this stream? Because we sucked, or I sucked, rather. Bless you, thanks. I hate sneezing on stream. Oh well. Oh, let's watch these cutscenes now with Lingering Will pulling his fucking weight compared to everyone else here. You know, one man, one suit of armor better than this entire group of seven Keyblade wielders. You know why? Because Terra has been fucking, or not Terra, and he hasn't been fucking, but because Lingering Will has been fucking training in Keyblade Graveyard for 10 years.
Terra!
Ven!
What's also upsetting to me is my Kingdom Hearts Union Cross character most likely died in the Keyblade War, and I'm walking on his grave right now, so I'm literally walking on my own grave here.
Please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
Waiting for Kingdom Hearts 4 be like, your hair turns gray, you get really old.
He is their 13th!
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not.
Lingering Will, already strong, still train another fucking year to go to town for one scene and disappear.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Those eyebrow details weren't as good as I thought they'd be. Kairi Weak has as much time to train as she wants, and she has a sparring partner she sucks. Dude, toughest boss in Kingdom Hearts history right here.
This is
and
impossible.
Most well-designed. No, I'm not talking about Lingering Will. I'm talking about Terranort.
For this
what
moment.
You think I was talking about? I like how he actually uses some of his moves to move the Lingering Will fight. Look at that. That barely scratched him. Donald's fucking Zetaflare incinerated his body.
Terra!
No, then.
But...
Then first.
Oh god, the very awfully pixelated enemies.
We'll hold off the others.
Okay, we've got this.
Fucking losers. They go do the easy thing. Here I am. Aqua, you dumbass, you don't do shit. She really didn't do anything, and then she gave up as soon as we saw Demon Storm. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I can't flash step up to her. Well, this sucks. Well, I died already. Hey, it lasted longer than I thought I would. Ventus wanted to reunite and help his best friend. You tell him no, you fight those scrubs. Let's be honest, Ven would have just messed everything up. You saw, he didn't even last 1 second against Terranort. This thing has so much health! And I can't even flash step. Ah, block didn't work. Okay, well, I got tangled up and... Fuck, how many health bars is that, by the way? I think that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 health bars. Nah, I'm kidding. I don't know how many. I just counted really quick. I might have skipped some. Oh, he's doing this move. One more, I think. No, okay. Dude, I hate how I cannot flash step this thing. I really wish I could. God, I didn't even get to see. All right, and this.
I know what's up. I'm ready.
Okay.
The only time Trinity God will be helpful against this thing. Fuck, I really wish I could go into second form. It would be so nice. Wow, okay, so this fight might not be so garbage after all. If I can restore shot lock like that. Holy shit. I didn't think it would actually be that good. Damn, that was like instant. Holy crap. I really thought that there would only be one counter for it, meaning the head, the orb thing in the middle where all the shadows are gathering. I didn't think the shadows in the middle actually counted, but they do. Well, this fight might not be so bad after all. I have found my way to live. The will to live isn't gone yet, boys. I miscounted, but I counted 19 bars, and that is not counting his starting bar. Oh, are you serious? How? Oh, well, whatever. I've got my strategy ready now. Yeah, I already planned to do that once I am here. Holy shit. I can't believe that actually worked like that. Imagine how awesome this would be with three focus siphons. Three focus siphons, probably too much. Okay, so he's got that much health. It goes past the fourth bar. And how much damage did that do? If it took off almost a fifth, I'm not sure. Okay, well, I've got my strategy. And I'll keep MP just to heal. So, plan is definitely just shot lock the crap out of this thing. My theory was correct, yay. Yeah. Mine wasn't. Gotcha. I didn't have one theory for you.
There.
Fuck, I Give love me. That thick sound.
Yes. There.
I love that fucking thick sound effect. That's what I love. Like in Modern Warfare 2 when I hear the hit marker sound. That one's a good sound, like a thick hit marker sound. Extra thick! Oh, am I gonna die? No.
Yes.
Oh my god. No, get away. Donald, any second now, you know? If you want a cure, go ahead, do it.
There!
God, they all count as enemies. Like, every single shadow here is an enemy that you can shot lock on. It's crazy. I'm so fucked. Alright, let's burn through my MP.
Thank you.
Feel the heat.
So long.
feel the heat.
Gotcha.
Extra thick, get back to the past, Sora.
Yes! There! Gimme!
Does this do a lot? That's a decent amount. It's really great the shadows are not just the dead graphic that is only used for attacks. I know! This is actually a pretty cool boss. I feel like Nomura wanted this boss for 0.2. Like, or not for 0.2, I mean like for the secret episode in Birth by Sleep 1. I really feel like he wanted it. Alright, I don't know how that got me. Call bullshit that it got me, but whatever. I'll heal up next time. Guess I won't heal up at all. Oh, you know what I forgot? I have Super Glide. Why am I even bothering with Dodge Roll when I have Super Glide? You can just Super Glide out of the way. I'm dumb. Secret episode in Cage 1. No. Secret episode in Birth by Sleep.
Fire! Back off!
Great, all that for only second form. I'll heal up when the MP is empty. Well, I assumed I would heal up when the MP was packed full. I mean, what the fuck even is the point of me normal attacking like this when shot locks do way more damage?
There. Got him.
Yeah, I'll take it. Dude, more team commands is really paying off. Fuck me. I got stun locked. I'm kind of sad, by the way, that the promise of BBS Volume 2 never saw realization. Same. I was kind of excited for it. It's like, wow, it's gonna bridge the gaps between all the Kingdom Hearts games. This boss is BBS in a nutshell. Why not shot locking? True. Shotlock solves everything. See, that's odd. Why does it only... Well, I guess before it was letting me. Oh, wow, they used way more than it should have. I wish it was stuck in that one corner. That'd be pretty funny.
Yeah. Take this. Yeah. Heal.
Yeah. God, it takes so long when it's far away. You'd think when they made this boss for Kingdom Hearts 3, when they just copy and paste it from Birth by Sleep, and then like, I wonder what happens if there's no Mickey here. Like, if you could hack Mickey as a partner, you'd think it would do the same commands from 0.2. Okay, time to test my plan. Would just flying work? Or would it catch up to me? Now it looks like flying is working. Yes, do it. That's what's happening. It's resetting when some of the shadows that I'm locked onto go off the screen. So I think Shotlock is OP as shit. Oh, it's totally OP as shit. I mean, have you not seen what Focus Siphon does? It's pretty fucking OP. Great. I only get second form for that. That's bullshit. Okay, well, at least heal worked. Let's hurry. Hurry and fly before it gets me. Do you think we could tie a knot out of the shadows? If we just go in a circle properly and just loop.
Gimme! Later.
I still can't believe this fucking works. Like, they're not just digital things there.
I know what to do.
Oh no my way. God. I know what to do, Sora! Gets a gun and fucking snipes me in the air. Anyway. But I think it might actually have a point in the series. After using Air Step for a while, it's an awesome tool for multiple occasions. I guess, but maybe you need to play as Aqua or else animations aren't working. It's realistic that it still has reaction command code. Never really saw OP as a problem. Like, the way it blurbs out like that, like if you just saw like 10 seconds ago, the way it did that, it's only supposed to do that when Mickey is on there, which is weird. Ah, it's out of view. I just don't look directly at it while I do this. Or don't fly into it either.
Heal. Give me.
He probably has the Monado's power or something. Goofy definitely sees the future.
There!
As long as I'm around the edges here, and as long as it doesn't spawn near me, I'll be fine. Where is it?
Yes.
I blocked too soon.
Back off. Heal.
Not gonna risk it.
Got him.
Yes, flare force.
There.
Donald's ass just falling down.
Go.
Poor nobody. Yeah, imagine a nobody storm like this. I guess it really wouldn't be like a nobody storm, it'd be more of a nobody twister, I assume. Or maybe they just all wrap around each other to make a giant nobody. And that's how you get Twilight going.
here!
Back at ya!
Fucking can't believe I got that. Thank you, iframes. They're not as useless as I thought. It's not that they're useless, it's just it barely ever helps me. If I can beat this today, like, this will be quite an impressive stream. You want me to die again, Goofy?
Go get him! Woo!
Okay, shot lock's almost charged. I don't know how much damage I've done to it. Oh, well, apparently I've done 4 bars of damage. I'll lock on eventually. There we go.
There! Got him!
Uh-oh. This again. Glide is a pretty reliable way to dodge around it. You can still get hit, but it's not as common. Okay, I say that, and look what happens. Why do I talk? My mouth needs to be so sharp. Like Deadpool. Where is it? Okay, block did not work. You know, I think getting both HP upgrades actually screwed me. Oh god, I wanted to jump to get out. Yeah, I think getting both HP upgrades screwed me. Because if I only got one or two, or if I only got one or none, then one of that shadow hits would have brought me into critical health, and then Donald would have been more likely to heal me. So, I think I fucked myself by getting both.
Later.
I mean, you have the tools to at least get through phase one.
Back off.
I guess. But, I mean, it's me for me.
Back off. Blade. Heal.
Fuck.
Got him! There!
Okay.
Got him!
Oh, shit.
Yes!
So this won't work for phase two?
There.
Why not? Nah, that's just another restriction.
Go! Yes! There! Take this! Back off! Back at you! Yes! Back off!
Yeah, I was dumb. I shouldn't have blocked. I guess this boss is minorly bugged because of its multi-enemy properties. What do you mean it won't work in phase two? I don't know if it will. Oh, I hope it does work in phase two. I don't even know how to get through phase 2. Hell, I can't even reach phase 2. This thing has so much fucking health walking. It's so dumb.
Fire! Fire! There!
But this is like the coolest part, how Focus Siphon is instant. Okay, well, Donald will heal me because he has magic. And I'm low on health. There you go. Okay, so at that time, the 2 HP boosts, they helped me. They're not a restriction, they've helped. Stuck? Oh, it's not stuck. I feel like if I hug the wall, it won't spawn in front of me. So, just hug the wall, I guess. I really wish, like, using one thunder would just instantly get me Thundaza. That'd be pretty cool. And it would make total sense.
Back at ya! So long! Back off!
What the fuck was that?
Got him!
You just saw that, right? That was really fucking weird. I guess this boss is mildly... Oh yeah, I already read that. Okay, sorry for reading all that. That was pretty fucking weird. God, I fucking love that thick sound effect. Extra thick. What the fuck was that? I didn't see it. Basically, all the shadows like glitched out into a circle. It looked really weird. It was probably just like a graphical glitch. Hey, Donald, if you could fucking help with like thunder or not thunder. You know, duck flare or anything else. I really hate how I can't flash step this or air step or whatever it's called. I think air step actually. Why can't this be faster? This boss is so slow. I'm just happy the shot lock thing works.
Back at ya! Back off! Gimme! There! Gimme!
I also don't like how this boss just phases through areas, and people are okay with this shit. Like, look at this thing, it phased through the fucking mountain. And people don't care. All right, hug here. Nice. I'll use that after this is over.
Yeah.
That was dumb. I should have moved. Alright, so I don't have enough time to, like, actually beat this, but I guess I'll just practice a little in the 10 minutes I have. And it's not like I'll actually beat this on my last attempt. I highly doubt it. I haven't even reached phase 2. Alright, let's see how much this does. Just so I can get an idea.
Back off!
A full shot lock takes off. I think that's a fifth. I'd count it as a fifth of health. So, I think you said 14 bars?
Back at ya!
Donald will come to my rescue, don't worry.
Fire!
Thanks, D-Man.
Fire! There! Yes! Got him! Gimme!
God, I can't believe how good this is. Counted 19 ups, 19 plus starting bar, but I might have miscounted. You said 14. It's absolutely not 14. That doesn't look like 14.
Go get him! Heal!
Alright, well it hasn't got me yet when I hug the wall, so this'll work. So two shot locks take off, I'd say a little more than a third of an HP bar. I did it so quick. Let's see, 19.
Yes.
19, five shot locks per bar. So 19 times 5, that makes 195. 95 shot locks to win. Pretty much is what I've gathered. I mean, it definitely won't be 95 shot blocks, because I'm using magic and other shit, but it's really high up there. Yeah, like that. Did you just see that? The way they just spin around like that? It didn't look normal. Ah. It's alright, I had MP. Why? Not now. Like, that looked really weird to me. Okay, I don't hear the sound effects anymore. It's... yeah. It's like... shooting out shadows.
Gimme! There!
Oh, I knew it would do something. Alright, well, I guess that's pretty much it for me. Okay, well, I guess I couldn't technically continue. Fine. But I did save, so... yeah, that's it. No, because I saved twice. So... that's gonna be it for today. I've kind of learned a bit of this boss. Alright, let me count the fucking HP bars. Let's see now. If I could go on stream, so I can actually count. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 HP bars. Plus the starting HP bar. So, 20 HP bars. Where's the rope? I need to hang something. My coat, because my coat hanger actually broke. So anyway, that's going to be it for today. And, oh, this thing is called Demon Tide. Now I know. This thing's called Demon Tide. I thought it was called Devil's Wave. I guess Devil is lower than Demon, so it makes sense. Alright, well, that's going to be the end of this stream. Thanks for coming. We made some progress. Not really. We killed two bosses, and I fucking got destroyed by this thing for a half hour. Remember last time I did Aqua 0.2, crit level 50, and, like, I beat through the whole game? Like, it was nothing. And then I got to this boss, and I just stopped for 2 hours. Good times. Yeah, that's gonna be it. So, thanks for coming. And let me go save just in case. That Lich boss fight sucked. I can't even describe how shitty it was.
Yeah, wonderful.
So, let's see. Yeah, I still have everything here. As you can see, still no equipment, no items, no everything. Okay.
What's waiting up ahead?
Just gonna check one more time. Oh, look, there's a little chest over here. I didn't even notice. What is it? Cosmic belt. That's not gonna help. Alright, so that's it. Thanks for coming in. Goodbye.